Okay, guys, now I will teach you how to perform the proper way of cleaning step by step from this company set. As you can see, there's a blood over there. This is used, and some of them are not used. But still, even the instruments are not used, we need to follow the proper procedure of cleaning. I'm using the pressure water to remove the blood from instruments before soak this or submerge to the ultrasonic cleaner. Remember, guys, to how many, maybe you ask how many minutes for the time of that ultrasonic cleaner. It depend on the instructions for use. All your answer always say the instructions for use. It depend on the instructions for use coming from the manufacturer instructions. Or the IFU. But in that ultrasonic cleaner, we put the set for 15 minutes, and that is for the sono tester or for the sono test. 15 minutes for sono test. But for the chemical, we will follow for what is the manufacturer's instructions or instructions for use. Sometimes it's written there 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, after the cycle is completed from ultrasonic cleaner, just put the instruments to the clean water for rinsing. This work, guys, remember, is very challenging because you see so many sets are there. So the work of CSST are very challenging work because we considered also as a frontliner in the healthcare healthcare facility. Okay guys, remember not all types of instruments can put to the ultrasonic washer, like for example the cables, the robotic instruments, because there are some electronic device, some wires which is not allowed to wet because of the electrical circuits problem after use. Some of this can damage if we put to the ultrasonic cleaner. Just only use the soft dry cloth with alcohol, 70% of alcohol, and wipe only the cables to clean. And also the delicate forceps like micro instruments are not advisable to put to the ultrasonic cleaner because some screws will be loosened or will be damaged or bent because of the strong vibration of the coming from the ultrasonic cleaner. Now as you can see, I finally put the instruments to the washer disinfector. This is the final cleaning, final destination of clean of instruments. This is automatic cleaning. Two types of cleaning we will perform to the decontamination area: the manual and automatic. This is the automatic cleaning. By means of washer disinfector. As you can see guys, the heavier instrument set can put also in the lower level of that washer disinfector, same in the autoclave sterilizer. In washer disinfector also, the lighter must be put to the higher level, and the heavier set putting to the lower level. In the middle, you put to the bowl or kidney tray. You see that one? I put some kidney trays lower because there's no space.